Well, they're usually pretty small. They're red or pink, and they have this sandpapery scale on them. Actinic keratosis, which is the plural of actinic keratosis, which is kind of a mouthful. But, you know, when you break it down, it's really pretty basic. Actinic means related to sun exposure, and keratosis is anything that is sitting on the skin and it's kind of dry and sandpapery, looks like dead skin. Well, you'll know you have these. They just don't go away. You'll know that your skin has been exposed to the sun. These are small red or pink areas. There may be a few of them. There may be a lot of them. But they are precancers. And what that means is that some of them will actually go on to become skin cancer. This is a chance to undo something that hasn't happened yet, but will. So if you get these treated, you won't be in skin cancer trouble years or decades later. We have a variety of treatments available. And the nice thing is that most of them are non-surgical, varying from freezing individual lesions to using creams that selectively destroy them, to even certain wavelengths or certain kinds of light that in connection with a chemical that you pre-apply will actually destroy the actinic keratosis. It's not scarring. It doesn't leave any disfigurement. It virtually leaves no record that it was there. Actinic keratosis, get them treated. You'll look better, you'll feel better, you'll save yourself a lot of trouble down the road, and your skin will even look better and younger.